Hertz Q1 results to be more challenging after CEO change, but there's hope according to Morgan Stanley. The weekly chart suggests there's hope too, as look for price to bounce off of the weekly buyer's level at $6.